finally the wait is over and the race to become Student of the Year has begun again. Karan Johar has unveiled the first look of the highly awaited film Student of the Year 2. Tejo took to his Twitter handle to share the first poster of the film and wrote, "The franchise continues. The college opens its doors to a new student, @iTigerShroff, #StudentOfTheYear2, directed by @PuneetDimalhotra, @FoxStarHindi, @DharmaMovies, @ApurvaMehta18. In the poster, we see Tiger reclining on the film's title. The tagline reads, "Admissions Open 2018. The 45-year-old filmmaker who directed the first part of the film will be producing the second installment. Student of the Year 2 is being helmed by Puneet Malhotra and stars Tiger Shroff in lead role. The movie is a sequel to 2012 blockbuster film.